Namaste everyone, myself Dhruv and here I am with my team members Tanmay, Sarthak and Tanishka. We are from Sanjay Badawat International School and this is our project and its name is Footstep Electricity Generator. So let us hear about the problem which we are solving through this project.
Nowadays in this present world, the availability of electricity is a major issue for the people. So here is our project to eliminate this problem. It also contributes for sustainable development of our India.
So now we have looked for the problem. Now let's see solution. Some specific internal parts are incorporated to the shoe for power generation and accessibility. Every movement caused by shoe during walking or running generates power. The force exerted by legs inside the shoe is translated to mechanical energy and transport to the internal parts, which generates piezoelectric current. Every mechanical vibration generates via piezoelectricity. A single element can provide both low current and high current voltage. We can generate a great current and voltage can be increased by number of elements.
So, let us see how this is suited for a startup. The potential for sustainability, innovation and wide range of application makes it best suited for a startup and also makes it an appealing possibility for a firm.
This startup capitalizes on various aspects like innovation, sustainability, low environment impact, multiple applications, job creation, market growth, etc. So this is all about our project. I hope you like our innovation. Thank you.